Hello and welcome. This is Shani Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Tropical storm Karen dumps heavy rain over Puerto Rico as storm moves slowly north. Tropical storm Karen drenched the U.S. Virgin Islands on Tuesday as it bore down on an earthquake-shaken Puerto Rico still 2 years ago. Heavy squalls were expected to hit some areas of the U.S. territories overnight as the storm moved slowly over the region and headed to open waters. Forecasters said the heaviest rains would affect Puerto Rico's southern and eastern region from 8 p.m. Tuesday to about 2 a.m. Wednesday. Karen, with winds of about 45 miles per hour, is moving over Puerto Rico right now, bringing strong squalls, forecasters say. The islands of Culebra and Wakes, tourist destinations to the east of Puerto Rico, were feeling Karen's effects on Tuesday night. Puerto Rico, as well as both the U.S. and British Virgin Islands, were under tropical storm warnings. Up to 6 inches of rain, with some spots at risk of up to 10 inches, was expected to fall on Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. Flash flooding was also a risk. Beyond Puerto Rico, Karen's long-range forecast track takes it north in the Atlantic, where it is projected to head slightly northeast before making a U-turn towards the southwest on Friday or Saturday, which would put Karen on a path generally toward the Bahamas and the United States. Karen had weakened to a tropical depression on Monday night before strengthening into a tropical storm again. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.